So, tell us a little bit about yourself, Mavis Davis.
Well, ma'am, I've worked long and hard from the age of 15 for the Cronenfeld in Cadogan Square.
Cronenfeld? Were they German?
No, Your Royal Highness. They were regular English. I wouldn't work for no Germans.
And I wouldn't work for no Cronenfelds.
So? And then?
Until I was 18.
What happened when you were 18?
Well?
Did Mr. Cronenfeld behave inappropriately? Oh, darling. Was he taken with your winsome youth? Oh, your irrepressible beauty.
It wasn't my beauty that was irrepressible, ma'am.
Third violin.
Merci bien, mademoiselle.